In this session, we are going to learn how to select text. It is necessary to select the text to perform copy and paste operation. The selected text will be highlighted. For editing the text, you must first select the required text. The editing can be done on the selected text. To select the text in Writer, swipe the mouse cursor over text. There are several selection tricks to speed up the selection process. To select a single word at a time, position the mouse pointer anywhere on that word and double click. To select a complete sentence at a time, position the mouse pointer anywhere in the sentence and triple click. Triple click means to quickly click the left mouse button 3 times. To select a complete paragraph at a time, position the mouse pointer anywhere in the paragraph and quadruple clicks. Quadruple clicks mean to quickly click the left mouse button 4 times. To select the complete document, press Ctrl plus A on the keyboard. Practice selecting words, sentences, paragraphs, and shift click option until you can do it accurately and easily. One click, you will just go to the place where you want to do the editing stuff. Double click, 1, 2, word gets selected. Triple click, 1, 2, 3, the complete line got selected. 1, 2, 3, 4, the complete paragraph got selected. And Ctrl plus A, the complete document got selected. Just revise. One click onto the word. Two clicks, select the word. Three clicks, select the line. Four clicks, select the paragraph. And Ctrl plus A for the whole document. A portion of the text can be selected by clicking and dragging. To do this, position the mouse pointer at the beginning point of the selection, click and hold the left mouse button down, and move the mouse pointer to the end of the desired location. To deselect the text, move the mouse pointer to an unselected location and click the left mouse button once. Until now, we have studied how to select the continuous text. But suppose, if the text is not continuous and you have been asked to select a part of the text from a paragraph, then perhaps you may say that it is not possible to select the non-consecutive text. But Writer provides a way to select the non-continuous text using the keyboard and the mouse. Selecting the first piece of text, just double click on that, hold down the Ctrl key and use the mouse to select the next piece of text. What you have to do? First, you have to select one text, then go to the next by selecting first Ctrl key. Okay? You have to press the Ctrl key until you are selecting. And once selected, you can do all the formatting that you want to do on the selected parts. It is also possible to select a vertical column or column of text that is separated by spaces or tabs. To select the vertical block of text, select from menu, edit, selection mode, and then block area. Shortcut key are also mentioned with the operations, so always see for that. Now you can see it is selecting the vertical block of text. Now just go back to the standard selecting text. Now write down in the comment box that what does it mean if a menu option has three dots after that, or it is having this arrow in front of it. What does this three dot means and what does this arrow means? Thank you.